right over here, Samus! Samus! I see the Red Baron ships down there. Hold on, I'm gonna put my parachute on. I'm about to land. Hey, turn the visor on. I mean off. There we go. Oh, there's the Red Baron ships. Oh, I don't know where they're going, but I'm gonna land on them. All right, put your ship code. Oh, huh? What are you doing? Samus! Ow! Oh, well, thanks for kicking me out of your ship. Jeez. It's not my fault I purposely killed Ridley's brother and made Ridley go after us. Jeez. Well, bye-bye, Samus. Thanks a lot for dropping me off here. Oh, hi, guys.
Hello, kid.
Captain Cecil, we're about to arrive at Baron, sir.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, we're around. What? We're going to Baron? All right.
Looks like it's bothering the captain as well. Even if we were ordered to do so, taking the crystal from innocent people is, I don't think it's good, man. I don't really think it's good, man.
What'd you guys do?
We killed innocent people to get a crystal.
Really now?
That's right. And we, Cecile, our captain, is not very, very happy about that.
He surely doesn't look happy.
I'm not, kid. I really am not.
Well, it's okay, Cecile. I'm sure there are a lot of people in the world who have murdered over 15 billion people just to get a... Oh, I'm sure there's some out there, you understand, that have done that? And it's... Okay, it's terrible. Yeah, it's... Okay, it's really horrible.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Now what? What are we going to do?
That's enough, everybody.
Captain! Why are we going as far as pillaging a town of magicians who don't even resist?
Listen, everybody. His Majesty has decreed that possessing the crystal is absolutely necessary. The people of Mysidia knew too much about the secret of the crystal. And we're a threat to the continued sovereignty of our country. You got that? We are the Red Wings, the Air Power Baron. His Majesty's orders are absolute.
Captain! Captain! Oh, yeah, Captain! Oh, Captain! Oh, Captain, my Captain! Ha ha! Oh, monsters! Oh, no!
Battle stations! Everybody!
That's right, battle stations.
Alright, battle stations! Oh, what the? Wow, we just exploded! Oh, what the? Huh? What are you going to do, Cecile? Oh, no, floating eyes! Oh, no, they took one damage away from you!
Red Fang.
Oh, great, Red Fang. It mimics fire magics. Yes!
Captain.
Are you alright?
There's more of them.
Oh, no! Oh, what the? Oh, huh? Where? Oh, no, it's zoo! Oh, no, it's the zoo! Oh, I love the zoo. Oh, what the?
Blue Fang.
Oh, wow. Fantastic.
Is everyone alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The monsters have increasingly lately, though. Oh, there's just too many of them nowadays.
Is something happening?
I have no idea, man. I just arrived in your ship.
Captain, we have arrived at Baron.
I see. Well, prepare to land.
All right, everybody, prepare to land. What can I do?
Nothing. Just sit tight.
Oh, okay. All right, yes. We're preparing. Oh, what's that city down there? Town. Oh, all right. We're Baron now. Yeah. All right. Haven't been here in a while. Hi.
Permission to enter granted. Oh, you have the crystal, Cecile.
The Mysidians, they didn't resist at all.
What are you saying? Come, His Majesty is waiting for you.
All right, yeah, His Majesty, the Fat Man. Oh, I can't wait to see the King. I'm sure he has not changed in any way. I'm sure he's still the same happy person that he used to be. Now what?
Sir Cecile, please wait here a moment, okay? Wait here a moment. I need to speak with the King.
Oh, how come I was allowed to enter here?
Your Majesty, it seems Cecile has developed a distrust of the throne.
Crowley! Well done, Captain of the Guards! Thank you for letting me know, but all that matters is the crystal. Calling Cecile!
Yes, my liege.
Alright, the king, yes!
Sir Cecile, His Majesty awaits. Please enter now.
All right, let's enter. Yes. All right, now what?
Well done, Cecile. So, where is the crystal?
My lord, I have it, but...
No, but just give me the crystal.
Yeah, let's just give it to him.
It appears to be genuine.
It is! Oh, how it glimmers like a light shining on the depths of the sea. You may leave now, Cecile. Carry on now, my little friend. With your little friend, go and take him.
Wait, Cecile. We have to tell the king about that. Remember? You're right. Your Majesty.
What is this intrusion all about? What is it?
Your Majesty. We do not understand your motives. Why is it you need the crystals? Was it because the Mycenaeans were becoming a threat? Then why didn't they resist? We do not understand why innocent bystanders had to die. Some have even wondered if your actions are altogether honorable.
So you distrust your own king, Cecile?
No, I didn't mean that at all.
Did you think I knew nothing about you? I cannot believe this! To think that I took you to raise you like a son! Now you can't even trust me! I can no longer entrust you with the command of the Red Wings! Why does that fear? What the? Huh?
Your Majesty!
Leave my kingdom now! Your new charge is to eliminate the phantom beast that haunted the Upper Valley!
Your Majesty!
Kane!
Please, wait.
Hey, Kane.
Hello there. Cecile wasn't.
Kane, if you're so worried about Cecile, then go with him, I tell you.
But Your Majesty...
I have nothing more to say here. Take this ring and go.
All right, we got a bomb ring.
Your Majesty.
Oh, great. Sorry about that, Cecile.
That's okay, kid. Sorry for getting you mixed up in all this, Kane.
You've had a rough day. Leave all the preparations to me and go get some rest, Cecile.
Yeah, let's go get some rest. I'm really exhausted. Now what? Where are you going?
What's wrong?
I'm sorry, Kane.
Why are you still apologizing? I defended you out of my own free will.
It's not that, Kane. It was my mission today. I learned the art of the Dark Sword as ordered by His Majesty. But it should have been to defend Baron, and not to harm innocent people of the night. Maybe apologizing will help clear my conscience.
Don't beat yourself hard on yourself. I'm sure the king has a good reason for his actions. He raised us like his own sons. He would never do anything less than honorable.
Kane, I envy your faith in His Majesty, you know. He spoke of your father. He had the same unwavering loyalty.
My father? My father was a dragon knight as well. If I had mastered the art of the Dark Sword as the king had commanded, I probably would have advanced up the ranks like you. However, I felt that it was my duty to honor my father and follow in his path. He died while I was still a child. Sometimes I wish he could see me today. I hope he would be proud. I often have these moments of quiet reflection when I can feel the spirits within me guiding me.
Well, it's okay, Kane. Don't worry about it. Oh, well. Come on, Cecile, let's go get some rest. Well, let's explore this land, this beautiful castle. I haven't been here in a while. Well, we'll do that on the next episode. Yeah, so stay tuned. This is Ron Lionheart. Yeah, signing out. Fare thee well.